Hello, I am your chemistry teacher, Samin Mumtaz. Today we are going to discuss about the relationship between mole and Avogadro's number. Dear student, as you know that the mass in gram of 1 mole of any substance is considered as a molar mass. Therefore, molar mass of carbon is 12 gram, molar mass of oxygen is 15.9 means 16 gram, and molar mass of carbon dioxide will be 1 carbon 12 and 2 oxygen 16 multiplied by 2 will be 32, and molar mass of carbon dioxide will be 44 gram. Okay. A mole is the atomic mass, molecular mass or formula mass of a substance expressed in gram. A mole is the atomic mass, molecular mass or formula mass of a substance expressed in grams. A mole is defined as the amount mass of a substance that contains 6.022 into 10 to the power 23 number of particles. That number of particles may be atoms, molecules or formula units. Therefore, we can say that mole amount of substance that contains 6.022 into 10 to the power 23 number of particles, atoms, molecules and formula units. It establishes a link between mass of a substance and number of particles. It is abbreviated as mole, M-O-L. Therefore, 1 mole of any substance can be converted into number of particle, mass in gram or volume in liter. Here we have example, 1 mole of helium means 6.022 into 10 to power 23 atoms of helium. 1 mole of helium means 4.0 gram of helium. 1 mole helium means 22.4 liter of helium. Avogadro, he was Italian scholar. It was the 1776 and 1856. He is famous for molecular theory, commonly known as Avogadro's law. In tribute to him, the number of particles, atoms, molecules, ions in the mole of a substance, 6.022 into 10 to the power 23, is known as Avogadro's constant or Avogadro's number. He explained that how Avogadro's number is related to a mole of any substance. Look here, the mole, MOL, is defined is the unit of measurement for the amount of substance in the International System of Units, that is SI. A mole of substance or a mole of particle is defined as exactly 6.022 into 10 to the power 23 particles, which may be atoms, molecules, ions or electrons. In short, particles, 1 mole is equal to 6.022 into 10 to the power 23. Therefore, we can say that the number of particles in 1 mole of a substance is called Avogadro's number. The value of this number is 6.022 into 10 to the power 23. It is represented as Na. The amount of substance having 6.022 into 10 to the power 23 particles is called a mole. The quantitative definition of mole is atomic mass, molecular mass or formula mass expressed in gram. It means molar mass is equal to 6.022 into 10 to the power 23 particles or mass of examples. 1 mole of carbon contains 12 gram of carbon. It means 6.022 into 10 to the power 23 carbon atoms present in 12 gram of carbon. 1 mole of oxygen molecule contains 6 into 22 into 2 is equal to 32 gram of oxygen molecules, or 6.022 into 10 to the power 23 of oxygen molecules present in 32 gram of oxygen. Thus, the relationship between mole and mass can be expressed as moles can be converted into mass in gram, and mole can be converted into number of atoms, molecules or ion. If we are having mass of a substance and we are going to convert into number of moles, we have to divide by molar mass. If we are having number of moles and we are going to convert mass in gram, multiply with molar mass. Same, if we are having number of atoms or molecules, we are going to convert into number of moles, divided by Avogadro constant. Or if we are having number of moles and we are going to convert into number of atoms or molecule, multiply by Avogadro constant. Example, atomic mass of carbon expressed as 12 gram. It means 12 gram of carbon is equal, considered as 1 mole of carbon. 1 mole of carbon containing 6.022 into 10 to the power 23 carbon atom. Another example, molar mass, molecular mass. Molecular mass of water expressed as 18 gram. It means 18 gram of water is equal to, considered as 1 mole of water. 1 mole of water containing 6.022 into 10 to the power 23 water molecules. Formula mass. Formula mass of NaCl expressed as 58.5 gram. It means 58.5 gram of NaCl is equal to 1 mole of NaCl. Therefore, 1 mole of NaCl contains 6.022 into 10 to the power 23 formula unit of Na plus and Cl minus. Example number 1. Calculate the number of atoms of Na in 160 gram of sodium. We having given mass 160 gram, and we have to calculate number of atoms in 160 gram. So it will be solved in two steps. In step number 1, we convert this mass into number of moles. Then this number of moles will be converted into number of atoms. We are using same formula, number of moles, mass in gram divided by molar mass. Then this number of moles will be multiplied by Avogadro constant. Step number 1, number of moles, mass in gram of sodium is 160 and molar mass of sodium is 23. We obtained 6.9565 mole of sodium. Step number 2. We are using the formula, number of moles is equal to number of atoms divided by Avogadro constant. We already calculated number of moles, that is 6.9565. Multiply this with Avogadro constant. We obtain number of atoms 4.189 into 10 to the power 23 atoms. Okay? 4.189 into 10 to the power 3 atoms of sodium. Now, another example. Calculate the number of grams of sodium present in 3 into 10 to the power 18 atoms of sodium. It means 3 into 10 to the power 18 atoms of sodium, we are going to calculate mass in gram. This question also will be solved in two steps. In step number 1, we will calculate number of moles, and in step number 2, this number of moles will be multiplied by molar mass. We can obtain the mass in gram. Same formula, number of moles, mass in gram divided by molar mass, and this number of moles will be multiplied by Avogadro constant. Step number 1, number of moles can be calculated with given number of atom, that is 63 into 10 to power 18 atom divided by Avogadro constant, that is 6.022 into 10 to power 23. We obtained the 0.498 into 10 to power minus 5 mole. This calculated mole will be multiplied by sodium molar mass of sodium, that is 23. We obtained the 1.146 into 10 to power minus 4 gram. Okay, 1.146 into 10 to power minus 4 gram of sodium. Now recap. Avogadro's number is collection of 6.022 into 10 to power 23 particles. It is represented by symbol Na. Hence, the 6.022 into 10 to power 23 number of atoms, molecules, or formula unit is called Avogadro's number. In simple words, 6.022 into 10 to power 23 particles are equal to 1 mole. Okay, thank you, student. If you have any question, query, please message me. Thank you.